caviar is made using the unfertilized eggs of certain species of fish. For those who love the taste but won't swallow the price, there's simulated caviar made of kelp, a type of seaweed. It looks, smells, and tastes similar to the real thing, but with one big difference: the price. Unlike fish caviar, the source of kelp caviar is a plant, so it's fat-free, cholesterol-free, and best of all, zero calories. This company makes its kelp caviar plain, as well as in several flavors. Kelp is packed full of vitamins and minerals, and is a rich source of iodine, which is good for your metabolism. Being a marine plant, it's quite different from land plants, in that its consistency is gelatinous, and this makes it ideal for producing little rubbery balls that resemble fish eggs. At the kelp caviar factory, they begin production with kelp that's been dried naturally, and then ground into a fine powder. The other ingredients are salt, citric acid, and if they're making a flavored variety, a natural flavoring in liquid form. They add the ingredients to water one at a time. The mixer blends them thoroughly for about an hour, which produces a thick, gelatinous liquid. The mixture is then transferred into a pot, which is connected to an extrusion machine. The machine pumps the mixture through what looks like a showerhead, but instead of outputting a steady stream of liquid, it squeezes out droplets, producing tiny kelp balls called pearls. They look exactly like fish eggs. The pearls drop into a coagulation solution. As well as providing a soft landing, this solution helps hold the pearl's shape. Pearls roll down a chute into waiting containers. The water drains out of the bottom. Workers empty the containers into large colanders. The next step is to strain and rinse the pearls, to ensure they're all a certain minimum size. Pearls that are too small simply exit through the colander's holes. They weigh out a specific batch and mix in an all-natural stabilizer required to maintain the pearl's texture and round shape. The factory's quality control lab tests a sample from the batch to make sure the pH level is just right. Careful pH control combined with pasteurization is why the product doesn't require any preservatives. At the packaging station, workers fill glass jars, placing a tin lid onto each one. Then the jars go into a pasteurization machine. It heats the caviar to a high temperature for a precise amount of time, which kills off any bacteria. This ensures a 2-year shelf life without any refrigeration. Once opened, the product stays fresh in the fridge for 3 months. After printing each lid with a lot number for tracking purposes, all that's left to do is dress the jar with a label. Kelp caviar contains no artificial colours or flavours. And unlike certain types of caviar, it doesn't bleed colour to the surrounding food, even when baked. And while real caviar is typically either black sturgeon roe or red salmon roe, kelp caviar can come in additional flavours, such as truffle, cognac, and wasabi. Now there's food for thought.